G'day, g'day, and welcome back to Halo 2. Let's get right into it. Alright, what do we have? And he's down. Okay. Don't get shot, mate.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Do I now?
Hey, you cat! Hit him again! Quit like a son of a gun!
Does he?
Stupid bugger!
Yeah, you hear that?
You're not so quick, are you? Whose side you on, soldier?
You like that? Grenade! Hey.
Frog is. Let's try to kill him. Just had to get in the way.
Don't play with it, soldier.
You. There you are. That's about it. Let's just get away from that waterfall so I can actually hear myself. Now I fell. Do what now?
Don't be stupid, mate. Look at him go! Come on!
Who fell? My head's on full.
I've lost track of it!
Well, I could take it for now.
6 points on that one.
Sniper ammo. More sniper rifle out there. That's good. Now I have to actually get through here. They committed suicide. Smart ass. They didn't need to do that. Warm a bugger's on me. Where are they? Let's just shoot him up. There we go. You did good surviving ODST. Not a lot of your mates had lived to tell about this. I could stay with the battle rifle, or I could swap to that, but I'm going to stay with the battle rifle now. Or I could swap to that. Or I could... Oh, what do I do? It's only 54. What do you have? You have an SMG. This is better.
Take the lead, Chief!
Where'd the barrel go?
Hey, knock yourself out, Chief.
I'd rather not knock myself out. Let's get down, mate. Fellas. Yep, they're coming good. Loading has been done.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battlenet. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat.
Any more
Boy,
jackals?
Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Marine, stop that.
Oh, I had that one out. Filled him full of lead.
Any more? Got a red elite. What about his mate? He's not coming? Oh well, we can tear through them later.
What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared? I can't see it!
I can hear it. There we go, we got him. Now what? Oh, you want me to go down?
This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside.
Nothing.
Watch yourself, honor guards.
Stand fast.
Now I need something to replace
it. Pin it down!
Sword. Cutscene.
Wait, go back.
Why?
That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
His funeral.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index key. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Yay.
Ow! Hey, shut him up good! Keep it up and you might get on my good side. Brutal, sir!
Yes, I am.
When God would set amok.
You seem to be doing good with that,
you know,
Shawnee, for now.
I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old. To protect them. Honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Well, you do that, Cortana. I'm waiting. Well, you gonna do it? Alright. I don't see anything there.
New contact!
You big-footed, ugly sucker! I like you dead!
I need a sniper rifle.
Does the word training mean anything?
Good one, amigo! He's over there!
Oh, there.
I'm on my way.
Where's the other fella?
Don't do it, amigo!
Get on out here so I can sight on you!
I don't see none.
I got another contact! What's that on your back? Toilet?
Run!
You run, yes. Run. While I just slowly inch my way forward. You said what? And the plasma rifle. Anything? I'm gonna see if there's Needler ammo. To you too. Well, I can't see any Needlers.
Bueno!
It's a damn good job you did back there.
Who's talking? I don't know.
The only thing left back there is a shortcut to hell.
Oh, you're the sergeant. Congratulations for being a sergeant. I need a sniper rifle. Is there a backup sniper rifle here? Where are you? Right. Okay, found one. I wonder if they're gonna die before I get there. And I keep losing my way.
You split chin bastard! Spotted another one. You're scum!
You tell him, amigo!
That should deal with them.
What, there's another one! Lost track of it!
Where? Marine, tell me. I can't see him. Well, I guess we charge out. Is there any more?
Now, see what happens when we stick to the plan.
You all right, amigo?
Shoulder to shoulder, boy. Shoulder to shoulder.
So. And he's dead. Take that, Hunter.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Oh, I want more support.
Understood, ma'am.
I want more Marine battles. I like it when the AI fight. I wonder if I can get the AI to fight in the map editor. I wonder. It looks like you're still standing. Hello, Pelican.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Submachine gun these. I could do with a sniper. There's a shotgun. I could do a shotty. There's a few battle rifles. You've already got one.
That's what I call a team effort!
Well, well, nice enough sniper, to bring right? us a ride.
All aboard! I'll
so drive. Might as well just grab this.
What's the drive? It comes here, it goes there.
Yeah. I wonder if I could give him a plasma sword. That'd be funny. But I think they've got the right equipment for now. Mine's got a barrel rifle. I wonder if I should give him a sniper rifle. Because that could be quite useful. One, they don't use the ammo. Two, it's longer range. And three, if they die, well, it's over around where I got it. But I say, they're not taking off without me, are they? The other one has a shotgun, so there'll be extra ammo if they die.
This gondola won't bring us all the way to the main temple, but it'll get us close. Let's get on board.
On board. Hello. One's got a shotgun and one's got a sniper rifle. The sergeant has a sniper rifle. Which is a decent gun.
Well, cut down in the prime of existence!
Hey, keep it up! Might be as good as me one day.
Marine. Who are you talking to? Well, at least they got a shotgun and sniper.
Alright, let's not get happy.
Better prepare yourself, mate.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Yes.
Come on, mate! I'm just a human!
Where the... Aww. The Marine died, which means you're the only one left. You better be a good shot.
I want victory to become a habit. Just don't let it be in vain, son.
Yes, just keep talking to him. It helps the breathing. I need to borrow that for a second.
I had better not find that laying around somewhere. Stay with them!
Righto. This is working a treat.
Reject! Like Christmas in July! Your brains are gonna look good after I throw them in the dirt. Well done, Marines!
Nice.
You're by yourself.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures.
Well, I'm
gonna
stab
we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
You're right. Okay, what's going on outside? Oh, hi, Marie. So we got an SMG. You know what's better than SMG? Barrel rifle. And you know what I could use? It still goes up higher. this. Is that it? We're up as high as we can get. What is that noise? I don't want to find out. I've got my fuel rod cannon. Gun. Let's try to get through. Let's see if we all live. That suits you. Good thing about the Allies is that the Marines, that if you're running low on a certain weapon's ammo, you can just give it to them and they'll have limited ammo. That's fine.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet.
Does
it's
it?
Odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Mm. What do you need, Chief? You and me.
You could have pupils, maybe. Well, that's where I'm going to leave for now.
Right here, sir.
That's all the time I've got. So, I'll see you fellas in the next episode. Cheerio.